Dato da Pelkiat.
So the Sida alginate process and this is the body of the pancreas. This is the tail of the pancreas, it's lying in the spleen. Okay.
So on the posterior surface, the pancreas is mainly drained by the two duct, that is the main duct and the accessory duct. The main duct is started from the tail of the pancreas. This is the started from the tail of the pancreas. This main duct is also known as the main duct of Wiltse. Main duct of Wiltse. And in the main duct, a small duct are draining in the main duct. This is known as the herringbone pattern. This is known as the herringbone pattern. This main duct is behind the neck of the pancreas, running toward the left side of the toward the body of pancreas. On the body of the pancreas, another duct is a bile duct. The bile duct and the main duct join at the head of the pancreas and drains it into the duodenum by the major duodenal papilla. You also can say the hepatico pancreatic junctions. So this is the main duct of the pancreas, this is the bile duct. Second is the accessory duct of Santorni. The accessory duct of Santorni is started from the inferior border of the body of the pancreas and the neck of the pancreas, which toss the main duct and open into the duodenum above to the major duodenal papilla. There is another opening in the duodenum, that is a minor duodenal papilla. Okay, the major duodenal papilla lies 8 cm below to the stomach, and the accessory duct of Santorni lies 6 to 8 cm from the stomach. So this is the duct of the pancreas. Now the arterial supply of the pancreas. The pancreas is supplied by the here is a celiac trunk. On left side, the celiac trunk gives the splenic artery. That is the splenic artery. Right side, it gives a common hepatic branch. Common hepatic artery. Also the right gastric artery. Right gastric artery. The common hepatic artery give a gastroduodenal artery. The common hepatic artery give a gastroduodenal artery. Now this gastroduodenal artery give a superior pancreatico duodenal artery. This is the superior pancreatico duodenal artery. And here, the superior mesenteric artery give a branch that is the inferior pancreaticobulbar artery. Inferior pancreaticobulbar artery. And these two arteries innervate the lateral right border of the head of the pancreas. So the pancreas is mainly supplied by the splenic artery, superior pancreatic artery, and the inferior pancreatico duodenal artery. Now the venous drainage of the pancreas. The pancreas, venous drainage of the pancreas is from the splenic vein. Here is the superior mesenteric vein. From the portal vein. Also from the inferior pancreaticoduodenal vein and superior pancreaticoduodenal vein. That is the superior pancreaticoduodenal splenic superior mesenteric vein, inferior pancreatico duodenal, and drainage starting with the portal vein. So it's the venous drainage of the pancreas. Nerve supply is a sympathetic and the parasympathetic from the celiac plexus. So this is all about the pancreas. Thank you very much.